Hello, Moodscapes. Ralphie here, and this must be Whisky Review, yeah? Number 73 at ralphie.com Whisky Reviews. Also available on YouTube. Just look up Ralphie stuff. And we're out on location. We've been doing quite a lot of that recently, and I've been waiting patiently for the clouds to let the sun shine through. On this very special event here today, an inaugural event, first time it's happened, it is Auchentoshan Distillery's Family Open Day. Not just for the malt connoisseurs, not for those that fancy the sampling whiskies, but for everyone, very inclusive, and that is a very commendable and positive thing to do. We like that. Now, I'm just going to take you a walk through. I won't be saying too much, pointing a few things out. We'll have a wee walk around and see what's happening.
Have a look, make sure it's straight. It's not too bad. Right.
Oh, sorry. Just stood in this gentleman's toes. I do apologise. That's a cooperage demonstration. It's something you've seen the videos down at Fisher's Cooperage, down at Parkhead in Glasgow. So we're now going to head down into the warehouses, which so unusually, Dunnage warehouses, been
just
open to the public.
Sure it's straight.
We'll sit down there.
Not too bad at all. Right. These are rushes imported from Holland. And basically, they're a sealer, but it's a natural sealer, so we don't use anything that's, you know, polyurethane or anything.
The distillery have invited in local producers, the farmers market people, the craft producers, to display their wares. And here we go into the bottle your own single malt. 19-year-old cask strength Auchentoshan with bits included. No chill filtration, no caramel, we like that. And here we are in the warehouses now. We're just going to have a wee walk through. Hello there.
Hiya.
Just a wee troll through your premises.
Yeah, no problem, yeah, feel free.
Thank you. Now, because it is a family open day and it's not just your malt aficionados who are coming through here, they had to give an extra bit of thought to this because someone realised if you've got kids walking through here and they pull out the barrel wedges, they could bring a thumping great barrel down on top of them. So what they've done is they have screwed in the barrel wedges. Very thoughtful, very good thing to do. Now, how about the warehouses themselves? We're always fond to have a wee visit in here, mainly, interestingly, for their own stuff. Who have they been, Mike? Jack Daniels, ex-bourbon cask, and another Heaven Hill, another good bourbon make. And again, this storage the old-fashioned way, not like the industrial modern warehousing that relies on rack systems and piling barrels 13, 14, 15 high. And out the other end.
Right.
Hi there, how you doing? Just doing my filming now.
Thanks.
There we are. A nice iconic view of the distillery. Distillery shop, distillery tasting rooms down there. They've also got tents outside to cope with the number of people that are here. It has proved to be a very popular event with families. And you have Bowmore samples down there and Glengarry samples down there as well. Hiya. I keep spotting people who are members of Glasgow's Whisky Club here. I don't know why. Just one of these coincidental things, I suppose.
Hi.
Hello there.
Hiya, you alright?
Hi, fine, thanks. Right, you. Here's the back end of the premises, right at the very top there. Got a marquee tent. I'm not going to go all the way up. We don't have enough time for that. Where they're serving Bowmore, Auchentoshan, and they've got cookery demonstrations going on as well. Further down, children's play area, and they have a bouncy house. Now, I just want to confirm that strictly for children, adults are not allowed in the bouncy house. I know, disappointment. I feel it myself, you know. Further down, we have Auchentoshan Real Ale. The master distiller here, Jeremy Stevens, has a brewing background. He's come from the brewing industry, and he has, having tasted some of his homemade samples here at the distillery, I can confirm that he is a very clever brewer. He really knows his stuff there. And what they've been brewing for the show. Will we have time for a pop in? I'll have to go in the back door. There we are. A whole load of happy beer drinkers in here. And I'll have a wee peekaboo through. They've bottled their own Auchentoshan Summer Gold beer here. Selling very well. There's the beer list they have there. The triple conditioned is 6.4%. So they're only selling it by the half pint because it is rather strong beer and there's rather a big demand. Isn't there, Jeremy?
Yeah, there is, yeah. I will do a proper documentary on it next time. Though.
Rightio then.
I'll see you next week, Steve, at the next whisky meet.
Rightio then. Okay, right, see you later, you busy bee.
Thanks a lot. Cheers, Ralph.
Right. As always, we're running out of time, so I'm going to move swiftly on. This is where I'm going down a slope here. I've got to watch I don't fall on my arse. Successful? Haven't done so. Moving on. Oh, this is the storeroom where they're storing stuff. There's a wee peekaboo in here.
You like me to pose, sir?
Yes, please. Very successfully posed there. Smokehouse, smoking stuff.
Oh, we're getting excellent. Verbal as well.
Hmm?
You're getting commentary.
Oh, it's all on for you going on to Whisky Reviews on YouTube. So I'll move on now. Nice chatting to you.
Is that from
and here's mine? The smoky stuff. You what, sorry?
Is that running?
Oh, it's running. Absolutely, it's running, yeah. All the smoky fish. Freebies, fat chance would be a fine thing. Freebies, aye. There we are, it's the ice cream stuff for the kids. Fresh bread, pizza bread, cakes, lovely. Thank you. And, oh, sausages.